Soldiers from Headquarters and Headquarters Battalion, 210th Fires Brigade conducted an M16 rifle range at Camp Casey. The purpose of this training was to ensure soldiers are qualified on their assigned weapons and are prepared to fight tonight.